3050 RL's 2009 units manufactured by Forest River and presented to you by RVOverstock.com. RV Overstock, best deal nationwide. Okay, we're going to start with the smooth gel coat exterior of this triple slide floor plan. You have a generous A and E roll-out awning, triple entry stairs with a D-assist handle, deluxe aluminum wheels, radial tires, generous pass-through storage opportunities on the coach, a scare light on each side, power landing gear, trail air Rotoflex deluxe pin box included. Over to this side, you do have the fiberglass front end cap, full 10-gallon gas and electric water heater, deluxe tinted window treatments, fully ducted Suburban forced air LP furnace, full 50 amp electrical service to prevent power sags. You are equipped with the upgraded 15,000 BTU Duotherm AC unit. You are pre-wired for the second AC unit, and that's available as an option. Inquire for details. Okay, here's your second scare light on this side. You do have black tank flush. This unit is fully equipped for four-season camping. It does include the fully enclosed underbelly with heated insulated holding tanks, plus the electrically heated pad tank heat upgrade is included. So you're completely ready for winter element as needed. Trail air suspension, AC outlet, weatherproof on the outside. On to the inside with another reminder. This unit is brought to you by RVOverstock.com. RV Overstock, best deal nationwide. Onto the interior, we have the autumn paisley tan interior with tan carpet. Other interior decor options are available. Do inquire for availability. Let's start with the galley, the kitchen area, with a spray attachment faucet with a deep two-well, dual-well sink, genuine Korean countertops throughout the unit, Magic Chef microwave, three burner high output stove top with a power vent which is built into the bottom of the microwave, and the oven as well. Dometic gas and electric two-way refrigerator and freezer included. Lazy Boy rocker recliners. Rocker recliners by Lazy Boy. And this is showing the cherry cabinetry that goes into the unit. Okay, and here you have the sleeper sofa. Standalone dinette with four chairs. Leaf top tabletop. Over here to the 32-inch LCD flat-screen HDTV on a generous swing-out arm, which gives you all sorts of viewing angle possibilities. And you do have down here in a very nice pod where you do have the RCA included DVD home theater system. Okay, residential style ceiling fans. Surround sound system on the sound system. We'll go up here. We'll take a quick look around from this angle. And back in toward the bedroom area. We have the upgraded king bed slide out with the pillow top mattress upgrade included. WineGuard rooftop antenna with another reminder that you do have pre-wiring for the second AC unit. You already have 15,000 BTU upgraded, fully ducted Duotherm AC, but you do have the option of adding a second unit at your discretion. Inquire for availability. Okay, back here we do have a 26-inch HD LCD TV in the bedroom, built in. A very nice cedar closet in here. Cedar-lined closet. There's your DVD player for the rear. And I should point out that this closet down here, you do have the necessary connections here to upgrade to the washer and dryer unit. That's available as an option. Do inquire for availability. You're completely ready to add the washer and dryer. Very simple, easy addition. Privacy door here for the bedroom. This is an egress window, incidentally, also. And on around to the restroom. Genuine China porcelain stool. And here's your whole coach fantastic fan with a rain sensor built into it. You have sliding doors with a full shower surround and a skylight above. Medicine cabinet. That fairly well concludes things inside this 2009 Cardinal Model 3050RL triple slide unit manufactured by Forest River Incorporated. With another reminder that this presentation was brought to you by RVOverstock.com. RV Overstock, best deal nationwide. You may email us at info@RVOverstock.com. Thank you.